Ja, men hallå. Ja, herregud, vad är det här? Ja, det är ju Steam Summer Sale nu, så jag har plockat upp Call of Juarez, Bounding Blood och Gunslinger. Jag har inte spelat något av de här spelen tidigare, och första Call of Juarez skaffade jag inte, för att jag läste lite på kommentaren att det är ganska klonkigt och funkar inte så bra på Windows 10. Men kollade upp lite av Bounding Blood och Gunslinger, och folk säger att det är bra korta spel, Vilda Västern. Iha. Men ja, vi kör väl lite. De är inte så långa så. Vi får se om jag fortsätter spela dem lite och vad jag tycker om dem. Men vi kör.
Desperately to lead my lost brothers towards the light of the Lord, but I have failed us all, and now my brothers are mortal enemies. Why? For what? A woman? Gold? Yesterday, we were a family.
Yeah.
It was late August in 1864, and the murderous Yankee General William Tecumseh Sherman was marching through Georgia, burning everything in his path. Those were bitter days for my brothers and I. My father was dead, killed at Antietam. My mother and I were all alone, doing our best to run what was left of the family farm. 2 years previously, I had left the seminary, giving up my religious studies to do my familial duty. Now, everything we held dear was about to burn, and our last hope was the Confederate forces defending the Chattahoochee River. Among those forces were my brothers, Thomas and Ray.
Gud, vad ljud är dåligt. Oj! Hoppla. Det skulle jag inte göra. Men inte sådär heller.
Thanks!
Ah!
They blew up the fortifications.
So, McCall, you got some hell waiting for you.
Oh, that has that fella. That's okay. Nej, fanns ingen Meli. Okej. Okay. Kolla det.
Hold your ground! We'll wait here for another wave, but those who got through, those are yours, Sergeant.
Sir, we have to tell headquarters. The enemy could have crossed the river, and my brother was there.
You think this war's about your brother, McCall? Clear out those Yanks and secure that area, Sergeant. I'll expect a report.
Rainbow D, eller vad?
Even my brother to die.
Vart var det?
Thinking, McCall, did you forget how to salute?
O'Donnell.
Sir, I'm asking for permission to lead the attack.
Denied. Their cannons are holding the field.
I'll head through the forest.
Look, I know that your brother's defending the river, McCall, and I don't want you doing anything stupid. We're pulling back, making a tactical retreat. Return to your unit.
Let him go, Captain.
Sir,
if you can reach the trenches, McCall, I'll hit him with everything I have.
Sir, yes, sir. Corporal Scott will go with you, McCall.
Sir, get your men, Corporal.
Follow me.
Let's go. You just fool yourself. Gömmes i skogen är han. Vad sitter där och spelar? Oh.
We're going for the trenches, sir. We gotta attack.
Are you crazy? How are we gonna get past their defenses? They're tearing us to pieces.
Well, if we can't go through them, let's go around them.
I'm not running my men into a meat grinder. Smith, show McCall the end of their line. He wants to get himself killed, that's his prerogative.
This way, sir.
There'll be two less McCalls in this world, and that's fine by me.
Scott, that's... What the fuck?
This is it, sir! That's all we got!
Oh, he's on the
highway. Okay, now hold your charge until you see an opportunity.
Går fortare att sprinta, tror man inte det.
Trenches back.
Damn right. Let's go, soldiers. Time to show these blue bellies the business end of our bayonets.
Damn. Let's get a quick pause. Yeah. One more, but only the fusion. Yeah. Thank you. day.
You Yankee piece of shit! Thomas!
Thomas!
You're late.
What?
I rigged the bridge, but I can't blow it up because them some bitches took our cannons and controlled the field. Once the main attack wave comes, we're done for.
More
men. They won't make it on time. Look, here they come.
Right, take the other Gatling gun.
Gatling gun.
Thank you.
en man gör allt det här.
Hold it!
Yes.
Ray!
Ja, jag står här.
You blew up the damn bridge!
Ja. I did that.
Where are those goddamn reinforcements?
Is that O'Donnell?
That son of a bitch is all by himself.
That bastard Barnsby didn't send any goddamn men. Sergeant?
I have new orders from Colonel Barnsby. He's calling for a general retreat.
Well, we're holding the line. Why would he want us to back off now?
We're moving to Jonesboro to reinforce our supply line. The Yankees cut us off there. Atlanta is lost.
That's 50 miles away.
You will obey orders, Sergeant, or you will suffer the consequences.
Easy, O'Donnell.
Our family's homestead is in harm's way, and I'll be damned before I let Sherman's army burn it to the ground.
You have your orders. If you choose to disregard them, you will be charged as deserters.
Are you threatening me?
It ain't a threat, McCall. It's a promise.
You tell Colonel Barnsby that we're taking leave to defend our family's homestead. And that we held the line.
Right, now get the hell out of here. Before I take your firearm and shove it where the sun don't shine.
Barnsby will put us in front of the firing squad.
Only if he catches us, brother. Only if he catches us.
Changes people. Lives are devastated and lost, and families are torn apart. Sacrifice is rarely worth the price. My brothers had to decide between the cause of the Confederacy and the lives of their family. When I saw them with our mother and heard that they had become deserters, I couldn't believe it. But I knew why they did it. For the family.
For family.
Let's go. Look, they slaughtered Jackson's cattle.
Slaves?
Yanks, probably.
Nice trick. When did you find time to practice?
While you were getting old.
Very funny. Can you repeat that trick, smartass? How you'll do with the Yankees. They hurt us, that's for damn sure.
Rebels!
Here they are.
You're almost as good as me.
He's running.
He'll be bringing back some friends. Son of a bitch.
Poor Jackson.
Come on, brother. We gotta hurry.
Hey, you think our homer's torched too? It's only a mile away.
Bye.
You see that shot?
You sure you weren't aiming for... Did you hear that?
No, we don't have time.
That's Jackson. I ain't leaving him to burn.
All right, come on.
Mr. Jackson!
Oh.
Me alive. They killed all the cattle.
Slaves?
No, soldiers. They took over your place too and threw themselves a party.
What do you mean took over? What about our mother and William?
I don't know what became of them, but there was a shootout. I heard it. Soldiers. Oh my God.
We need to check these stables. This way. Was a Yankee.
Oh shit, that was an accident.
Oh sure.
Well, what the hell are you waiting for?
You put some weight on, brother. Come on, get up there.
Thank you, Junior.
Jag känner igen rösten bara nu när jag kommer att tänka på det. Säger ingenting på 5 minuter och så sen bara... Idiot. Öppna
Come. They can't see us.
They got some good cover. Try through the roof. Low.
You coming or what?
You sure wasted a lot of...
Bet they keep the loot here. Let's see if maybe they have something that belongs to us.
Like, what?
Stay here. Keep your trap shut.
I don't like this, brother.
Nej. The knife is a soiled weapon. Oh, yeah.
Jackson, you poor bastard.
I don't like this.
Gatlin! Run for the field!
Thomas,
come on, this way.
Nej.
Shh.
Fire at will.
Doc.
Stay here. Keep your trap shut.
I don't like this, brother.
Push us toward their Gatling gun. They'll cut us down like cordwood.
Oh, shit. Okay. Now, you see that tree? You climb it, and you shoot that son of a bitch from up high.
Mama didn't like us climbing this tree.
We won't tell her, Thomas. Take that lasso.
Okay.
Try
right, you stupid sumbitch. I got you in my sights. Bullseye.
Learn something new every day.
There's more coming.
Roof's all shot.
Balcony. We'll catch them in the crossfire.
We
just want to take them and go. No one else needs to die here today.
You can go to hell.
I ain't gonna ask again.
Well, come on then. Come and get them. You coming?
Stay here, Ray. Let's head to the harbor, see if we can find some transportation.
Det var musiken av högen. Cutscenesen. Kuken.
What are you doing here, Thomas? Why'd you two come back? Did you desert? Thomas?
We didn't desert our family. And in this world, that's all that matters. We can't stay here for too long. You hear me, Ray? Ray?
We'll rebuild it. After the war, we'll come back here, and this'll be our home again.
Few hours later.
Like we're late to the party.
All clear, sir.
Goddamn McCall's. Look at all these dead bluebellies. And we might have to give a medal for this. Right after we string them up.
I take this as a personal affront. An insult to everything I stand for as a southerner and a gentleman. They violated a direct order. They deserted their unit because of men like them not doing their duty. Atlanta burned. Whether it's tomorrow or 5 years from tomorrow, those arrogant sons of bitches will hang.
Mm-hmm. Are you sure about that?
Ja, men... Då ser vi henne nästa.